a really, really creepy and subtle horror story about possession that reminded me a little bit of Rosemary's Baby. But yeah, genuinely creepy, and it's lingered with me since I finished it.